I know times are really tough right now, and there's a lot of anxiety, but you really need to eat. Look at you. Your legs are sticks. I mean, for the love of God, eat something. I know, you're praying, and that's what we should all do, I guess. Just pray. I'll pray with you.